Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a little something. I always say that. Today I'm going to do a little freshwater fishing. I do see bait fish out there. It's pretty weird. I'm going to go ahead and start with the Zoom Super Fluke. Got 8-pound test here. You need a uni knot to fluoro 10 pound. Let me go ahead and rig up this. So what you want to do is you want to go in here, out the bottom, right through here. And then, place where the hook's going to go through, about there. And that should do it. If you want it weedless, you could kind of tuck it under here, like that, a little. This bait weighs about 3/8 of an ounce, which this rod is rated for. This is Shimano Chimera rod. Got a Stradic 2500 on here. It's previous generation. Okay, right into that bait school, right outside of it. Ooh, fish on already. Whoa. Oh, that is awesome. First cast, baby. It's been a while since I've done freshwater fishing. Wow, that was pretty cool. Good old bass fishing. Pretty neat. Let's go ahead and snap a quick pick and I'll get him back in the water. Let's release this guy. Fix the bait now. Alright. Ready for part two. That was pretty quick action. Let's go at it again. I see that bait school still, so maybe they're still around there. I can't. It's helicoptering out there. That's cool. First cast had a fish. What kind of bird is this? Pretty cool. It's like gray. don't seem to be too scared. Fish on. He's caught in some weeds. Oh no. He's caught in some weeds. Or something. Going on right now. I think I'm caught with like something, but it's moving closer. It's all in the weeds. I don't know what's going on. Oh, here it is. I'm stressing out this. Got a whole bunch of weeds in here. Ooh, some. Looks like a pretty decent size. I'm gonna get this mat out of here. There we go. There we go. Holy cow, it's a bunch of matted weeds here. There we go. Look at this guy. Look at this guy, guys. Let's get this hook out of here. Really in his jaw. There we go. Whew. Another one that inhaled this bait. Good size. It's good for the release. Just get him out there. Look at this. Who ordered a salad? That thing was stuck in the weeds. Should be using my other rod probably with 15 pound test. Jesus. I gotta clean all this stuff off now. I knew I had a fish on because I saw the line tighten. Alrighty, I think I got all this stuff cleaned off. hardest part about fishing right now is cleaning all this weeds off. Man, I think it's ready. Oh, look, you can see little minnows in the water. See if I can catch one. Oh yeah, they're swimming by, cool. Here, check them out. I don't know if I can bring the camera a little closer. See them? They're just chilling. Little baby minnows. Thank you.